This is so freaking cool. And our guide was saying that this was completely covered only like 10 years ago. This is all recent excavations. I like that it was a multi-use spot, since it was the quarry that they got all their stones from. And then they're like, yeah, you know what, let's use it for something else too.